And this week's number one is Zadar's counter-attack with a nice slam dunk from Marko Ramljak. He is our number one this week.